At approximately 7:41 this morning, West Des Moines Police Department responded to a school bus versus house accident. The bus was traveling southbound on 53rd Street, left the roadway, went through several yards, hit a parked truck in the driveway. Then the bus hit the house. There were 11 kids on the school bus. Plus the driver, no injuries reported at this time. The accident is currently still under investigation.